This may be a newer YouTube channel, but I can already feel the pressure of making every video bigger and better than the last. That can be pretty overwhelming, especially when you think about how good my videos are. So in this video, I want to take it easy, something small, really work on the finer details of woodworking. I'm going to be making what's called a dice tower for my friend Jack. Recently, he broke his back, and no, not because he stepped on a crack, he fell down the stairs. I felt bad for him, so I told him I would make him his dice tower, on the one condition that he paid me a lot of money for it. He was okay with it, but he needed to pay off his medical bills first, so I'm giving him a pass for now. I've seen a lot of YouTubers thanking their Patreon members by having all their names scroll by on the screen really fast. I'm not gonna call that lame, but it's definitely not the best. I wanna try to be a little more creative. Along with all the sweet perks that come with being a member, like weekly updates, direct messaging with me, helping decide who sponsors my videos, and one raffle ticket per month towards the end of the year drawing, I'll laser engrave your name on my crosscut sled as a little cherry on top. And for the end of the year drawing, I'm not completely sure on what it's going to be yet, but I'm thinking along the lines of a set of Japanese chisels, gift cards to buy tools, a chessboard, or maybe even a piece of furniture. I'm totally open for suggestions, so leave a comment on what you think I should give away. Or join my Patreon and message me personally. If you don't want to pay the $5 but you still want to support, just subscribe and like the video, because it's 100% free, and it helps out tremendously.